just actually got called and told not to come home because of this.
Oh.